Hi, I'm Robert Osborne. Happy holidays, and thanks for sharing Christmas Eve with us. We're in the midst of a 24-hour marathon of holiday films, and it continues right now with Frank Sinatra, who in 1953 amazed a lot of people with his solid dramatic performance in the movie From Here to Eternity. Now, at that time, the public and critics alike seemed to be shocked to discover Frank could do something on screen besides sing love songs to Catherine Grayson or play Gene Kelly's sidekick. Well, they weren't paying attention because 5 years before From Here to Eternity, Frank played quite a serious dramatic role in our next film, which is called The Miracle of the Bells. He does sing in this movie, but only briefly, because it's basically a straight dramatic role for Frank, one in which he plays, sit down, a priest. That wasn't unheard of for a pop singer in the 1940s, though. Bing Crosby had done the very same thing 4 years earlier and won an Academy Award for playing a priest in the 1944 film Going My Way. But this time it was Frank's turn, and he's very good in this movie. Although at the time, it did require a bit of good faith for those who saw the film to buy Bobby Sox idol Frank Sinatra as a man of the cloth. It's a very interesting movie and actually stars Fred McMurray and the Italian actress known at this point in her career by her last name only, Valli. From 1948, The Miracle of the Bells.